Hey, this is Kiki with Black Hollywood Live. Right now I'm the Dolphin Tale 2 movie premiere, and I have Juliana Hakovic with Dolphin Tale 2. You're in the movie. Rebecca is your character.
Yes.
How did you come about getting that role?
I auditioned for the first one, and they liked how I acted.
So they kept it.
Said, all right, yeah.
All right, awesome. So when did you first start acting?
When I was 9. Yeah, when I was really little. And I started just in commercials and small things, and I went to NYU and studied theater and then kind of took off from there.
And now you're with Ashley Judd and Morgan Freeman and Harry Connick Jr.
Hey, that is just a note to everybody. You can do it. You can do it.
Is it ever surreal to you that you're like working aside the people?
Right now, this is surreal to me.
Right, okay.
Every moment that I have anything to do with something like this, it's like I take in every moment and I just feel so blessed because you're working with legends. You're really given some responsibility by being with, you know, people of that kind of, people are just that talented. Yeah.
That's awesome. That's amazing. So, have you ever had any interactions with Winter the Dolphin?
We had a lot of opportunities to be with Winter and to just to get to know her and all the animals at the aquarium, and they're amazing. They're incredible, intelligent animals.
Do you favor her or Hope more?
I have to say, Winter I've known longer, so it's sort of like seniority.
Right.
But Hope is amazing. I'm just still getting to know her.
Of course. Is there any? What can people expect from Dolphin Tale 2? Why should they go out and see the movie?
It's going to make you feel good when you leave the theater. Every single person in your family will enjoy it. It's not just for kids. It's not, you know, it's a heartfelt movie that has a really good message.
And how do you think people can do their part to help save dolphins?
Well, you can go volunteer places like the Clearwater Marine Aquarium. You can check and see what offers rehabilitation. I do dog rescue because I don't have an aquarium right by me, you know, so I rescue the Big Dog Ranch Rescue in Wellington, Florida. Anything to rehabilitate any animal, anybody without a voice that you can help, whether it's a kid, an animal, just do your part, you know, in any way that you can.
That's awesome. I love you. And I know they just rescued a dolphin actually in July. Does that mean there's going to be a Dolphin Tale 3?
We're keeping our fingers crossed.
All right. Well, thank you so much. Enjoy the premiere and congrats and all the much success. All right. Thank you.